Mm-hmm.
You have the facelifted Mercedes Maybach S600, long version. And what's new for this year is the dual color.
And a cat plus.
Gorgeous interior.
Das ist sicher der Sicherheitsschrank drin.
Ja,
sieht jetzt Champagner
hintersteht.
Gorgeous.
Ob ihn jetzt noch Platz? Ja, ob ihn jetzt Platz?
Flasche.
Attention to detail. It kind of fits the Maybach with dual color. S650. You could see the S65 engine. I'm not sure actually. But they have a signature apparently. Somebody approves it. Stronic in the front grille, nicely integrated. Maybach specific grille as well. Yeah, 630 horsepower. This didn't have that earlier. It only was S600 based. So with a facelift you can get the S65 version. This is nice. Almost as nice as Brabus. Just almost. Interesting mirror. Very spacious. What I saw was vanity mirrors in the rear. It's pretty uncommon. Let's have a look. S650. Nice. And you have these vanity mirrors for the rear. Very, very comfortable. Especially these cushions for the head.